Cersei may be vicious, but she's not stupid. She'll turn the boy against you as soon as she can. And by the time you're married, it'll be too late. Luckily for you, the Queen Regent is rather distracted at the moment, mourning her dear departed boy.
Accusing her brother of his murder, which he didn't commit.
Well, he could have done.
No, he could have done, but he didn't.
You don't know, Grandmother.
But I do know. You don't think I'd let you marry that beast, do you?
What? I don't understand.
Shh. Don't you worry yourself about all that. You just do what needs to be done.